Showtime. I'm Timmy Dangerously, and tonight we find out who will join Shin and TJ Combo for the FvH Championship tonight. And it looks like we're kicking off the same way we kicked off our debut episode of ThrowDown with our glorious commissioner, Don King. And he has came out and said he's going to make major announcements about our first CPV. Truth or Consequences, which will be coming out real soon. Oh, I cannot wait for this night. You already know, if you've seen the preview, you already know what matches are coming. We got Copperfield versus Kenshiro for the final spot in the FvH Championship. Plus, we got Juggernaut facing a mystery opponent for a chance to go for the Eurocontinental title. But here's our commish right now, and he wants to stick. So let's hear what Mr. King has got to say. Wait a minute, what is this? Well, look who we got here. We got Simon Phoenix coming out, interrupting Commissioner King's speech. What we did get out of that, we got a six-pack challenge for the Vixen's title at Trooper Consequences, where you, the fans, decide how that match will go. And we have Tag Team Turmoil to crown the first tag champion. But what reason Simon Phoenix has out here? Yeah, we didn't see him in the first episode. And from the looks of it on the format, he's not on this one either. So knowing him, he's probably not happy to be on the card. Gotta hear what the bad man from San Angelo's gotta say now. Oh, he wants a match, and he wants one tonight. Oh, Simon and Lionel for the Eurocontinental title shot. Phoenix. Well, we got a new show called Heat Wave, and it looks like it's going to be Simon Phoenix against Lionel for a spot in the Eurocontinental title tournament. But tonight, in a number one contenders match for the first spot, like I said, Juggernaut will go up against a mystery opponent. And in our main event, the last spot for the FvH Championship, David Copperfield goes one-on-one with Kenshiro. And we're kicking off with a tag team match, or what I like to personally call the Junk Man versus the Junkies, as Cheech and Chong make their way out. This team, along with five other teams, will be in Tag Team Turmoil at Trooper Consequences to crown the first FvH Tag Team Champions. And from what we got from Commissioner King, the two new tag teams will debut on the next episode of ThrowDown, so I can't wait for that. And you see Tommy Chong coming up on the ring apron along with Richard Cheech Marin. The original Puff Daddies from LA. Crowd got a lot of respect for them. Let's see what they can do with a couple of junk men. As I call it, this junk men versus the junkies. Here come the Sanfords. Look at LeBron strutting out here. Listen to the crowd. They are really eating this up. All we waiting on is for this elder statesman. The man that made their residence at 9114 South Central. Fred Lamont, officially known as Sanford and Son. And look at Fred's walk, and he kind of looks familiar there. Nonetheless, these are two teams you want to watch out for here in FvH. It could be either one of these two teams that will be holding tag team gold at the end of Truth and Consequences. Along with CSI, the Voltron Force, and the two mystery opponents, which once again we will not know until the next episode of ThrowDown. We're ready to get this match started. From the looks of it, it's going to be Fred against Tommy Chong that's going to start this out. Let's get this started right now. There's the bell. And Chong comes out with three. A combination of punches that floors Fred. Fred comes back. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Makes the tag to Lamont. And a double team gut buster by the Sanfords. What Lamont trying to do? Trying for a look like a toe hold, but Chong's not having that. Kicks him off. Punch. Tied up. Hit to the gut. And a Russian leg sweep by Lamont. And now Lamont's pounding away on that face. Trying to make those pupils even more dilated. Even though he's wrestling with glasses. You can't hit a man with glasses, Lamont. So he decides to work on the leg. Guess he heard me. Runs to the ropes, drops a forearm to the face. Lamont trying to plan his next move, hits a left hand to the face. Block. Chong fighting back, and what a right hand! The other one's blocked. Lamont hooks him up by the neck. He's trying to drag him to wherever. Chong breaks free and takes a powder.
One.
That way, Lamont makes the tag to Fred while both Cheech and Chong are out on the outside. And they both come in. It's like Cheech is going after Fred. He's not the legal man. And a reversal of a suplex by Fred G. Sanford. Guess in this case the G stands for going for the win. As Fred continues to work on Chong, Cheech, who's not the legal man, Tommy Chong is. Chong whips Lamont to the corner. Blocks the kick by Fred. Chop. Another one. Three times. Hooks him up. Is he going to drop him? No. Chong's fighting back. And he reverses it to a DDT. Now Chong drags him to the corner. Irish whip. Right into the Sanford's corner again. Makes the tag. The stiff kick to the gut. Look at Chong. He's fighting back. Give it up for the original weed smokers. At least they're not too impaired. And a drop kick. Punch kick and a drop kick by Lamont. Excuse me, got tongue tied there for a second.